COVID-19 Omicron versus vaccines. Effectiveness will likely drop, Moderna CEO says. Moderna recently unveiled plans to address the threat of the new COVID-19 Omicron variant. This is likely a workaround on the possible weakness of its current vaccine. The company CEO just predicted that the vaccine might not be on par versus this new threat. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Fox Business, Moderna CEO Stéphane Bancel said that the company's vaccine will likely be much less effective against Omicron, though how less effective it isn't known yet. His prediction might be based on early studies showing numerous mutations in Omicron compared to Delta. These mutations might have changed the structure of the coronavirus, making antibodies from vaccines less potent. Still, it's not enough of a reason to ignore vaccines, especially at this time. Bancel clarified that the effectiveness of existing vaccines is not at the same level that they had with Delta when it comes with Omicron. He said he spoke to scientists who told him that Omicron is not going to be good. Although plans of countering a new variant have been made, the production of newly formulated vaccines is the issue. It may take months for companies to deploy doses at the grand scale. Don't forget that the world is still suffering from distribution problems of first-generation vaccines. Before Bancel's recent announcement, Moderna revealed on November 26 that strategies versus Omicron are on the way. The immediate plan looks like a booster dose meant to fight the new variant. Moderna is now testing to see how the current vaccine fares well against this threat. Results wouldn't be available until weeks later. Three plans are being reviewed by the company. First, the tested higher dose of 100 micrograms in healthy adults. This dose was found to produce the highest neutralizing antibodies against other variants. Second, two multivalent boosters for mutations. Both designs included many mutations present in Omicron, Beta, and Delta. And third, the Omicron-specific booster shot. Moderna is now accelerating the development of these boosters. As pharma groups develop effective weapons against Omicron, the variant is moving non-stop and has already reached many territories, including Asia, Canada, and Europe. What do you think about the CEO's prediction? Will Moderna produce at least one solution before things get worse? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.